I was inspired by the illustration alumni and current students, which is why I decided to come to MICA. Illustration is a lot of things. It's design, character, it's story, composition, it's color. Every person on this earth has a story. Being able to show that story, not with them saying that physically, but like showing that with the shape, with the color, really like makes me like really energized about it. I created Drawing While Black because of inspiration of the hashtags I saw. Wanted to show that visibility for people like me, but also a good networking tool. A lot of my work looks like me, whether it's like the colors or just like the personality and the bubbleness of it. When I started drawing when I was younger, I did not see people like me in the art industry, and I felt the need to be that person I wanted to be.